This is Brandon and Laura, and today we are checking out the historic Loveland Castle. Let's go.
He taught himself that before he was 17 years old reading books.
Oh, literature.
How you doing, guys?
Good, how are you?
All right, welcome to the Chateau Laroche.
Thank you.
Speak any French?
It's been a long time. No.
Me neither. I don't remember any from high school, but Chateau Laroche is French for House of Rock.
All right. Gosh, I haven't been here since I was a little kid.
Looks a lot smaller now, doesn't it?
It is. It's huge when you're little,
right?
You know?
Yeah.
I see it.
Absolutely huge. Do we go this way?
Yeah. You want?
All right.
Let's get to the room with all the swords in it. Yeah. You want to do the
I guess we just walk through and explore the whole thing. Going to that one. This is incredible. So Loveland Castle, also known as Chateau Laroche.
Still there.
I wonder if he is watch or king.
Looks like a lot of historical documents. Little sculptures.
Do you think the floors would be like this? Mm-hmm.
Brandon,
don't touch it.
We should. I'd love to go to the river because it's littered with cows.
Look at all these swords, baby.
Yeah. Wow.
Crazy.
There's
a dragon.
There's a dragon.
Nope, this part's caged off. Yeah.
But we can always go through it again if we want.
Yeah.
Baby.
Beautiful day. There's a little Miami River down there.
Sorry, could you take a picture of us in front of the castle?
Sure.
Thank you so much.
Not a problem.
Oh, sorry.
No, I'm sorry. You want it landscape or portrait?
Landscape.
Okay. Ready? One, two, three. Oh, it's recording video.
Oh, that's perfect.
Oh, okay. Do you want it on picture?
Either one.
Okay. I don't know how to get to the picture part. Okay. Sorry, guys.
No, thank you so much.
All right, ready? What do you think, beautiful?
I think it's freaking awesome. What do you think?
I think it's gorgeous. Not as gorgeous as you, but...
You can see the river from here. You can go through it again if you want.
Yeah.
And we gotta check out the dungeon still.
76. Down there, I don't know if you can see it on the camera, but it's the little Miami River. It's been a long time. I heard a rumor one time, long time ago, and I do not know if it's true, but I heard it when I was a little kid, that Elvis Presley offered to buy this for $1 million. Could just be a complete urban legend. I have no idea. But a gentleman built this castle from what we've read, out of rocks from the Little Miami River. When he ran out of rocks, he used other materials and he passed it on to the Boy Scouts. I don't know the exact. KOTC. Knights of something. But... yeah, apparently it has been around for many, many decades.
Yeah. Jesse, come back up. Hey, yeah.
Let's go. It's the wild man. Oh God, it's the wild man. There he is. He is wild looking for sure. Did you get a pick of him? You can't?
Says please use outside door.
Oh. Well, I'm just gonna see. Okay. Is this it for the dungeon?
Yeah.
Okay. No, we survived the tiny dungeon. The tiny dungeon of Chateau Laroche. This KOTG is who the founder of the castle passed it down to, this group. That out. Now, this is beautiful. I gotta take a picture. I like these candle loppers. little classic iron gate on top. It's very fitting. I like this old chandelier looking thing too. What do you think, beautiful?
I think it's awesome. Here too. Did you want to go in?
Good for our collection of mugs.
Yes.
No, Harry had rules to the checker game and a chess game over here. If you won, you have to put the game back together. If you lose, you gotta go down the river and get a rock, bring it back up to camp.
Oh,
he didn't
nice.
Carry them all up here, trust me.
The Forbidden Ladder, completely cut off.
Spy hole, and you can look out to the front door.
Wow. I never noticed that before. This table. Absolutely love it. So we can't go upstairs?
I think we looked up and there's like a
baby walks in. Gotcha. No, it's open up here. No, it's not. My bad. Oh, okay. active beehives. Yeah, very. It says warning, do not enter active beehives up there. Thing up there almost, that little, looks like it has a little metal chimney on it. Mm-hmm. Up there. Alright guys, thanks for checking out our video of the Loveland Castle, and we will definitely see you on the next one. Take it easy.